හලුවට හිත බය හින්දා ඔය පපුවේ උණුහුම බින්දා ඇස් බැන්දුරේ හීන පින්නා නුඹ මාව තුරුලට මගත්තා නිකැලැසි හිනලාන් හසරෙල් මෝදුවයි ලැගුම් ගන්න මේ හදවතේ කඳුලෙන් සිඳෙන හීනි මාගින් නොයන දැසි අඳුරකද මං නැවතුනේ දැනෙනවානම් ඉන්නවානම් සුහද පිළිගන්න මේ ආදරේ හිතෙනවානම් පෙනෙනවානම් අපට දුර යන්න හැකි ප්‍රේමයි
to take a break with Ashi powered by TCL 20 series from Singer Sri Lanka. And I welcome all of you to our fourth episode today. Joining with me are two special artists. First up, I'll introduce her in such a way to say, her voice is very unique and has mesmerized all of us. Hadavatata danena katahandak thiyenne. Raini Charuka Gunathilaka. Hi Raini.
Hi.
With her, I have another special artist. He's actually an artist of many forms. Now, since recently, Maitha Kalidi, Lankawe Tharuna Gehenu Lamaiva, Pissu Wattapu Chanda. How the me? Darshan Thavaraja.
Hi. Hi.
Hi, Ashi. Atta the me, Lankawe Lamaiva, Pissu Wattalapu.
Tanneli de Giyama Thamayate.
Balan no ne. So first of all, thank you so much for coming today, for accepting my invitation and coming to take a break with Ashi.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for having us.
So the very first question I have is to Raini. Raini, you know, in Sri Lanka, there are a lot of stories to say. Children coming from celebrity families are already famous and they really don't have to put extra effort. Hmm. And you're also somebody who's coming from a celebrity family, from Rukanta Gunathilaka's family. How have you dealt with these stories from society? But I know a lot of people know that you have built your own path and your own brand. How have you meddled in between such stories?
Thanks for saying that. I work really hard to hear that also. Let me start by saying, yes, I did work hard and I still do work hard. People around me know that. I love working hard, to be honest, because let's just say, celebrity family king yanagota, yeah, you can come. It's a bridge, basically. It's very easy. But to sustain is difficult. Being here. So I've been here for about 12 years, very short years. Mage 12 years ago, compare karanna bae, anithage 12 years walta. Because 7 of those years, or let's say 6, or yeah, 7 of those years I've been in the States from the time I've started singing. So I didn't get to expose myself as much as the other singers did, even though my songs were topping the charts and everything. I never got to kohomada kiyanne api samanigena singala bhukti vindinna bari una kiyala fame eka TV interviews na concerts na shows na ekena outdoor shows na. So I never got to live that life. I never got to earn anything. So I was just a regular person who had zero rupees or dollars in my bank account, but had chart-topping singles and stuff. So what I did was I never actually went to my parents for help. So I always wanted to stand on my own feet. I'm a little proud, maybe, when it comes to that. I think I had a pride where I didn't want to go to my parents because I had already seen kids who were just baggaging behind their parents and trying to walk their path, and they kept singing their, like, if I take singers, they kept singing their parents' songs, and, you know, like, every concert or show they went to, they started singing their parents' songs. They didn't have originality to them. They wanted to sound like them, look like them, everything. And that wasn't me. I always wanted to be myself, even when I was younger. I know that I have a mixture of my mom's and dad's voices. Obviously, I can't get rid of it. I will never be able to get rid of my dad's name tagging along with mine. I'm proud of it. I'm not saying that I'm not proud of my father being there, because that it's because of him that I am, you know, something in this country. But at a certain point, it comes where I'm like, okay, you don't have to always mention him. You know, something like that, because I have my pride also. So, but it does come in, Ashi, but I accept what I need to accept and I ignore what I need.
Yeah, I think that's what's important, you know. Of course, you as the daughter of the family, you can't forget the talent and what's coming from the genes, but it's your hard work. That's what people need to see and accept you for, right? Yeah. Without always putting you under your parents' label.
Yeah.
I think that's pretty interesting. Whereas we also know there are people who would just take the baggage, like you said, out of parents and in the fame, stay, like enjoy the fame as well.
Yeah.
So yeah, there you go. That's right. Darshan.
Yeah.
I want to ask you.
Yeah.
I mean, Darshan, the artist. I know you're an artist of many forms. And how do you really define yourself as an artist? In which form?
Okay. I'm a portrait artist, first of all. Okay, 2D artist. So, this is my first thing. So, this is my social media. So, Darshan, the artist, but අනිත් ආටිස්ට් කියලා කියන්න පුළුවන් දැන්
කරන වැඩවලට.
So, ඒව මිච්ච වෙලා තියෙන්නේ but that is the only reason for the name. Darshan the artist කියලා නමක එන්න ඒක තමයි reason. So, mainly ඒක විතරක් මගේ target එක. But දැන් මේම යනවා. සමහර වෙලාවට ඒක නවත්තලා මම මේ ට්‍රේඩ් එකෙන්ම continuously යන්නත් පුළුවන්. මොකද්ද මම දැන් dramas act karagena inne so a artist ut wenna puluwam man hitanne so but that's not the real story
okay that's good to have a lot of talents and you know it's up to you to choose what you want to go forward
at least he has choices
no, I don't think that's true.
No, I mean, if he can't act, he can paint. If he can paint, he can sculpt or do something. Or present or host. He has so many talents. Us, Mama, Sindhu can't wear you not. Get a pack and you don't to my TNA.
Darshan.
That's
demand. අපි දැන් යනවා අපේ first round එකට which is called quick fire round. So what happens in this round is I will be throwing questions to each other simultaneously. So you all will have to throw quick answers as well and then we'll discuss, you know, what about the answers and all of that.
Okay.
Hari?
You didn't say okay.
It's okay. Darshan.
That's also okay.
Oh, more than that, Darshan.
Let's see.
Hari, the very first question I have is to Raini.
Right.
Okay, we're starting. A song close to your heart out of your songs.
Right now, it has to be Kadurta Hitabayinda because it's a song that I did 7 years after my last song. So it's very close to me because it's also my own production and everything. So everything that happened inside the video is all mine.
There you go. There are a lot of talents, you know, not just singing. She actually did the production in it. Okay, another job. Okay, Darshan. Who's your favorite Bollywood actress?
I don't have any. No. I'm not a movie person or series person, anything.
Yeah, how can you say you're not a movie person?
Yeah,
an actor?
Yeah, but I'm not watching movies or anything.
Do you have a Tamil?
Do you have a Tamil?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
No.
Somebody who you have, you know, liked and been a fan of?
Oh. Speed motion ya daganna taggala answer kara wage.
Tikak pela bone. Process loading.
There was a girl. Yage nama mata hariyata mataka na. Actress tamai.
Ha. Kaun?
Actress
ne kamai. Are ab namat daam actress
the. Yeah. tough question.
Tough question.
Kushbu, Kushbu.
Kushbu?
Yeah.
At the name of the?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Put a Google kala bala. Can we call it or Bollywood?
Hollywood, yeah.
Oh, okay. So Kushbu. So that the meaning of it is like smell.
Can
right?
I change the answer? Again.
Okay, change.
Now it's Silk Smita.
Silk yeah. Smita. That's also a Hollywood actress?
Yeah.
Nice. Okay. Okay. Why?
She's really sexy.
Mm-hmm.
And hot.
Okay.
That's why.
Yeah. That's fine. That's a good answer.
Yeah.
Acting skills are like that. Acting.
පොඩි කාලේ නේ කිව්වේ පොඩි කාලේ ඒව බලන්න දන්නේ මට ඒ කියන්නේ ඇක්ටිං ස්කිල්ස් ඔක්කොම බලන්න දන්නේ සෝ ඒ කාලේ දැක්කේ යා සී සෙක්සි හොට් ඒ කාලේ
දැකලා තියෙන්නේ හොට් සෙක්සි
ඒ කාලේ ඒක දා පුළුවන් නේ බලන්න
I don't know you're saying
how old are you then
7 or something
7 years
oh my god
okay 7 years hari acting දැකලා නැහැ හැබැයි හොට් සෙක්සි දැකලා තියෙනවා නියමයි දර්ශන ඔයා Okay, moving into rhyming. A female legendary singer in Sri Lanka you want to do a cover of?
My mom.
Aww.
It's me.
A female.
A female.
Oh, legendary singer.
legendary singer. Because he's a good singer also.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, he's a very good singer.
We can hear a song from him.
Yeah, so like my mom, obviously. I have all the questions that you're asking me is inside my family, so... It's easy for me to answer, actually.
Mm-hmm.
My mom has an amazing collection of songs.
Mm-hmm.
Some of them are mostly requested by others to be sung by me, and mm-hmm. I avoid singing them because she is still singing. She's still, yeah. you know, up and running. So, and I have my own songs, like we yeah. spoke about
yeah.
earlier.
Yeah.
But yeah, definitely my mom.
Oh, that's amazing. Oh, okay. Darshan.
Yeah.
Okay. Now coming into a little bit of a twist, okay? So this Hollywood actress of yours.
Okay.
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 You're going to continue that?
Yeah, I mean, yeah. Okay. We are making a story now. Okay.
Okay.
Let's say she wants to go on a date with you. Okay.
Okay.
What will your reaction be, first of all?
She passed away.
Okay, now she has passed away, Darshan.
Yeah.
Okay, so with all due respect, let's think of another Bollywood or a Hollywood actress who's, you know, who you like. Who you're in love with or a fan of.
You said this was quite quick fire?
Yeah, quick fire is...
I'm going to do my speed motion. I'm going to do it. Karwari, actress.
How do I know?
Hari, come on. Just imagine if you have this actress. Shall we make the date alive?
Yeah.
නම කියන්න බෑනේ හරි ඔකේ
හරි නම අපි පස්සේ අප කතා කරමුකෝ
නම කියන්න නැහැ ෂෝ එකේම
කියන්න
බෑ ඒක
ඕකේ හරි she wants to go on a date with you she likes you
yeah
okay where in sri lanka will you take her
in sri lanka
අපි දැන් තින්නේ මේ ගෝල්ෆිස් තමයි ඉස් කියලා ඉස්සවඩ කාලා පොඩි ඩේටින් එකක් දාලා
යා නානගේ රොටි කාලා
ඒක තමයි නෝ එම් ඒක තමයි මටත් කැමති
ඉස්සවඩ කන්න
හා
නයිස්
එයා තමතක වෙන්නේ
එයාට ඒක කරන්න ඕනේ
නෑ එයාට ඒක අමතක වෙන්නේ නැති
මොකටද ඇත්ත ලංකාවට ඇවිල්ලා හැබැයි තව කොහෙද දන්න තැනකට
යා මේ ඩිෂ්නේ ඒක ඉස්සවඩ කියන්නේ
ඔව් පවෙන්ද උදේටත් බලලා යවන්න යන්න යවන්නක right now Rhymy
yeah
now imagine now this particular Darshan's girl mm-hmm. is coming down to Sri Lanka for the date
mm-hmm.
and her parents want to do a background checkup of Darshan
okay
now they're coming to talk to you
okay to get all the 411 yeah, on yeah. him okay cool
so tell me two things you'll tell about Darshan to the girl's parents
the truth?
Of course.
Or the I'll say hita hondai. Habai taraha yana. Tika. Yeah. Etchara e deka thamai kiyanne.
Ah, hita hondai habai tika taraha.
Taraha.
Magule kene iddan.
Mara dating kiyala ni kiyuwe.
අර ඒ ඩේට් එකට ඇවිල්ලා ඉතින්
පෙර පස්සේ ඊට පස්සේ ඒක සීරියස් වෙනවා ඒක
ඔව් ඒක සීරියස් වෙනවා
මම සෙලෙක්ට් කරන්න බලද්ද මට මම
කැමති කෙනෙක්ද ආ කියන්න කෙනෙක් මට කියන්න
නෑ දැන්
කියන්න අයියෝ
සෙලෙක්ට් කරන්න උන්නේ
බලලා බලලා ඇඳුම් තෝරනවා වගේ
සෙලෙක්ට් කරපෙක නෑ පා
ඉස්සර සෙලෙක්ට් කරපෙක නෑ පා
ඩේටින් එකට ඕකේ
ආ බඳින්න බෑ ආ හරි come on next with that darshan if you now we're done with the story okay now you're getting a chance to tell two things about Raini what are the two things that you'll tell about Raini
atta kiyan
now you have worked with her no with the recent music video you have worked with her you might have two things you might have never thought that she is but you got to know after working with her
very down to earth person
no
simple life ekak dena hitana ekak ne because මේ වගේ ඉන්ටර්විව්ස් වලට තමයි මෙයා මේම ඔක්කොම මේ ඇටිටියුඩ් එකේ ඉන්නේ යා other than that නිකන් normally set එකේ ආරේ shooting වෙලාවෙ එහෙම නැහැ ඔක්කොම දෙක යා
මට ඇටිටියුඩ් එකක් එහෙම කියන්නේ it's a good vibe attitude for me of course
which means I'm better than yeah. That's what it
means
ආ තව එහෙනම් shoot එකක් වෙලාවට යන්න ඕනේ බලන්න ඇත්තද රයින්
dann hai
to yaar
thanks
right now I have two extra questions out of the round okay I'm going to come back into what's trending these days your song okay kaluwarata hita bay hinda Raini what was your thinking behind this whole music video you have a Sinhala version and also a Tamil version mukadda wage meke pitipasa kidda
so firstly versions again kata karu I always wanted to do a Tamil song all my life ever since I became a singer but I never got the chance I never had the confidence to do so I've always said it out verbally to a lot of producers and most of the composers that have worked with me because man godak weda karala thiyenne Tamil producers athaka like Raj and Kapilan and you know so many I think I've told them but I guess they didn't have faith in me either because I'm from America I have an accent when I speak so they're like mera me kohomada demala sinduwa kiyanne you know I think ehema ekak tiyenne athi but for me it was more of for me it was never oh I'm Sinhalese I don't have to sing Tamil it was more like oh I have so many audiences around me you know I need to cater all of them because that was my father's initial thought as a singer as well and he's been trying for years also and he's never had the proper time to I mean it was never the time for him to release a Tamil song so I think he's working on one right now
oh nice okay
so he's trying to do a music video for it as well and yeah so that's the story of the versions so it's nothing new it's not a new concept for me but it's a new concept for the viewers of mine
okay
and then the song the music video itself is actually my husband he wanted me to be all Tamil he always wanted me to look Tamil for some reason he always says that I need to wear a motu and you know put the sari on and start dancing because he pictures me that way so he said why don't we make the entire music video a Tamil music video all Tamil without mixing a Sinhala and a Tamil girl like you know Sinhala girl and a Tamil boy and you know all the concepts that come in and most of the time whenever the concept came in api godak kalaata yudde sambandha karanawa mekata I think eka actually aapu concept hatarak liwwa mekata music video ekata palaweni eke thibba ekak itase deweni eket yantang ehema ekak gæwila thibba dekama ahin kara completely manko meke sinhala devala kiyala ekak naha yudde bae arawa bae I just want this to be a complete you know love story with a different sort of ending that's something people don't expect emekila and Satish I have to mention him Satish Ratnaraja from Crossroad Media he is the director of the music video and also the story writer I mean his team but he is also a main part of it he was amazing because he understood every time I said something he just hari mata thiyunu like he would just keep doing so we wrote 4 scripts and the last one was what we stuck with so that's how the story and the music video came about the song of course it was written by Manuranga Vijay Sekara he just comes up with random things.
I think he's known for that. No,
yeah.
Manu,
I'm like, aye, make a single liander. Yeah, yeah. Hari, kolleganna diutaraga, like to his wife, diutaraga kolleganna. Hari, kaluvarata hita baya hinda. Nani ilaga melody mokadda? Na 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 na. Ah, hari. Mulu ram unu onnoma thamai yaha liwe mulu song ekama. It was like a 10 minute thing.
Oh, wow.
And yeah, it was written in 10 minutes. Dinesh and I kind of, Dinesh Kamage is the melody, mm-hmm. He came up with the melody actually. So he and I came up with a little different stuff in the middle. We sort of collaborated together mm-hmm. with the melody. And yeah, we came up with the song.
Mm-hmm,
and
yeah.
Then Amit Guru did the music.
Yeah, it's definitely a hit, right? These days everyone has embraced the song, including all of us. Darshan. Coming into you, okay. I want to know what was your overall experience in this particular music video, God Daughter.
Yeah, mama, isra 8 years wage mama TV presenter, so decide kara mokadda karanni vayasari mokak kara decision gannone mokadda. Yeah, because that was so comfortable, you know, doing TV shows and all. I thought I'm into a totally, you know, comfortable zone, so I have to take a decision and start working for myself.
Mm-hmm.
So e velave thamai mata Daruna TV ara hituwakkar kiyala drama ekak kiyanne ekata villain character ekata katha kara. So eka vitarak trust karagena thamai mama resign karala ave e job ekek indala. That was my permanent job. So eka resign karala avilla me shooting ekak patang ganna godak velawa gatta. So hituwakkar shoot ekak. I was so scared. Disturb vela hitiya. So e velave thamai mata Raini ge song gena katha karala aavi. So Raini kiyala kiwama I thought, okay, my time has come. So mage
a good work.
Yeah. So eyage song ekin passe mama hitagena hitiye. So single audience ge opening ekak enne mata hituwakkara drama ekata passe thamai kiyala, but Raini ge song ekenma mata podi opening ekak hambuna. So eka tiyagena dan mage ilanga projects okkoma karagena yanni. So yeah, it was a great experience to work with a artist like Raini. Yeah.
Who's up there.
Yeah.
Oh, mage thani me wa trade ke industry ke hitiyata kohomari me music video king ek part ta nikan spotlight ekak kawa ne inda eka man hitanne hemoma balanda gatta oya. Right, I have one more question before we move into our final segment. That is, now you also said that you wanted a different ending to your mm-hmm. music video, and I also saw a lot of people keep asking, and I also had the question. What is this? Like, you know, I also got confused thinking, mukadda meke une nikan break up unada mukak hari unada mukadda une. So confusing at one point.
So we decided to keep things a little unclear on purpose. Ekak tamai to create a dialogue,
mm-hmm.
because as you said, if you go down the comments, ek ek ideas thiyena kattiyage mata inbox karala ahanawa mukadda meke meaning එක එහෙම කියලා ඉතින් එතකොට මේකේ ඇයි මේක හරි ending එකක් පෙන්වන්නේ නැත්තේ මේකේ part 2 එකක් එනවාද එහෙම ගොඩක් questions එනවා. So that's exactly what we were aiming for, and so I guess we are successful in that way.
Oh, that's
I think ඒකේ ending එක හැටියට මෙයා he's a doctor.
Yeah.
He's actually treating COVID patients, something like that, right? Like mm-hmm. it's
yeah.
let's not call it COVID, let's call it some you know, a disease that's
yeah.
airborne.
Mm-hmm.
And he gets it. So
okay.
Yeah.
He gets it.
Yeah, he gets it.
At one point I was thinking, only if he removed his mask, we would have been able to identify that he's a conversation.
Yeah.
The mask he had done, he was full upset again. You say that
he had. I don't know. I think that's what I mean.
Oh.
So.
You talk about my mukha dhuni nigang. Mukha dhuni nigang.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I think our comments palle hai the samahara dalat in they have understood exactly what we more than what we expected. I think him there's a conversation building, which is what we want, and. With that, I am motivated to maybe come up with a part 2. We are not sure.
Mm-hmm.
But then at the end of request, I feel like doing a part two, but they're also you not should. Doing it. Because they like the film aspect of the song. So that's what I enjoyed also, actually.
Yeah.
Because I think when we were doing the coffee scene, direct avilla pennu ekak manko Satish meka music video ekak neme meka film ekak api meka digetama karagena yanne kiyala he said oya produce karana nam man karanna wedak karana nan kiyala so it's actually at that time that I got the idea of even releasing the song because we had a theater release for the song the music video
yeah I saw
so ek unat mata idea kave e velave because I was watching it I was like oh I need to watch this on big screen because I love acting I mean they think yeah so maybe a part 2 I don't know but that's the ending of the story
let's look forward to okay with that we are now moving into our next segment which is yes or no so this is a very casual conversation and it's all about having laughs but also I expect you all to be honest the truth is expected okay me segment ke denata mulila thina yes or no boards taggala prashne hama taggala depatta harawala yes or no kiyannone atta kiyannone darshan hari
darshan vidare danna boru kiyanne
pada denagamin pawathina
ugalata dannone
ah dannone hari moving in හොටලෙකට ගිහිල්ලා දෙන්නගෙන එක සැරේ අහන්න ප්‍රශ්න දෙන්නම උසසන හරි when you going to a hotel now you know hotels have free mints and stuff have you all ever taken and grabbed them in the pocket no yes we all කළා
no මම කරලා නැහැ
දාලා ගන්න
මම එහෙම කරන්නේ නැහැ කරන්නේ කෙනෙක් නෙවෙයි
නෑ ඒක කරා කියලා වරදක් නෑ අපි
නෑ 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 අතරම නෑ
පස්සේ වුණේ කියලා අපි දාගෙන තියලා
අතරම නෝ
Like when have you done it like usually do all the time yeah
but bhai mage tattoo ekak
kiyana me kiran ne mage danne me ara hotel ek free dena
compliment yeah, yeah, yeah. anything free ava samani ave kiyana na guti unath nikan dena wala dunnot kanawa kiyala kiyana
okay interesting arjan bor kyan ba
ara yes kiyala kiyala danna
pass meet ekak dannone ara attatta borudu kiyanne okay Have you ever gone to someone else's washroom and realized the flush is not working? Okay. I would like to know.
After the job.
After the job. Yeah.
That's the worst one.
What have you done in such a situation?
Baal diya hai na pura.
But I said, yana gym ek wenawa eka yo gym ek wenawa. Oh god. ගොඩක් ප්‍රෝටීන්ස් අරගෙන මේ මේමනේ යන්නේ ගියාම
ප්‍රශ්නනේ
යා කියන්නත් බෑ ගර්ල්ස් ඉන්නවා ජිම් එකේ
මොකද කරන්නේ
අඩන්නේ ඉතකන මොකද
නික කියලා එනවා
මගේ ටීඑස් වලින්ම ක්ලීන් කරනවා ඒ වගේ ඔපචුනිටීස් දෙන්නේ ගෝඩ් ඇවිල්ලා මට ඒවා පුරුදු කරගන්න කියලා හිතලා මම බෑල වැඩ කරනවා ක්ලීන් කරගන්නවා
බෑල වැඩ කරනවා
ක්ලීන් කරලා එනවා සෝ I can mention it on my bio right Instagram එකේ මම මේමත් කරලා දිනවා කියලා යා
අර දානි කරපු කොමෙන්ට් කරලා
යා ඒ වගේ
හරි ඔකේ බාත්รูම් ප්‍රශ්න එකක් තව තියෙනවා bathroom questions okay have you ever opened the door of a washroom while someone was inside
oh you kavuda kiyala no 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 na
kanal hanne
ah ena gai kavuda kiyala vathila
kavuda kiyala
eh why is it that embarrassing for you
yeah kiyala bolanda ඒගොල්ලෝ ප්‍රොමිස් ගන්නවනේ ඒ වෙලාවේ කියන්න එපා කාටවත් කියලා
අපිට පස්සේ කියනවාද
ආ පස්සේ කියනවා කැමරාව කොම ඔෆ් කරාම
හා නෝ what was the situation කියන්නේ මොකද්ද උනේ කවුද කියලා අහන්නේ ඒවා
you was a she
ha
it was a she
no 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 he
it was a he
he in the okay so situation කියනෝනේ දැන්
මොනවාගේ තත්ත්වයක්ද උනේ i was embarrassment වා නිකන් දොර ඇරියට පස්සේ
ඒ ෂූට් එකේ වෙලාවේ තමයි ටෙලිසිරි ෂූට් එකක් ඒ වෙලාවේ ටක් ගාලා මම open karama there was a guy so sorry kiyala හලා ඒ එචරයිනේ කරන්න පුළුවන් අපි මොනා කරන්නද ඉතින්
ප්‍රොමිස් මේ කාටවත් කියන්න පා කියලා වෙනම
ආ එහෙම නෑ 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 එළියට ආවම කියනවනේ කාටවත් කියන්න බා ගිහලා කියනවා
රයිනි what was your
I mean I do this all the time අපි ගොඩක් වෙලාවට especially when I go to public places You know, there's a green and the occupied and the vacant.
Yeah.
Most people don't lock it. So I just open it and then I get a bang back on the door. Like the dog got I want. Your mom will knock karawage. Ehme vela thina. I think even at home, I've opened many.
Mm. At home is the
No, achievements.
Achievements.
Body language. මම නර්වස් වෙලා මේකට ආන්සර් කරගෙන ඉන්නේ මොකද කර මේකට පස්සේ මූණ පෙන්වන්න පුළුවන් ද කට්ටියට කියලා I have opened a lot of toilets කියලා
කියලා නර්ෂ අපි නෑ නෝ ඉංග්‍රීසි කාරි පටන් ගන්න
No it's about toilets right so I feel so comfortable Gosh, right
I'm
now
crying again
Because especially in Dubai, bathroom
ek full. Ladies are like full. I'm waiting and waiting. Then kakul mehendano get a gala. Then okkoma krama karana to hold it in. I couldn't. I was like, well, I'm going to go to the men's toilet. And I walked right in.
When there were men inside.
I mean, yeah. What can I do?
Yeah, emergencies, yeah. Okay, end of bathroom questions. Okay. Next one. Have you ever lied about a family member dying just to get out of a class at college?
Yeah.
Key
sarak marla
tinalika
monster yeah
once I had to lie to get into summer school
okay
so my grandfather died when I was like 5
for real
oh. but he died again in 2014
okay darshan marla tin ඔය බ්‍රේක් එක කොහොමද ගියේ චීමන්
නෑ ග්‍රෑන්ඩ්පාඩ් පිබටි කියලා ගිල තිනවා
මොකද
ඒජන්ට් කරලා ග්‍රෑන්ඩ්පා කියලා එමුත් කියලා දිනවා යා එකපාර බට් යා ගොඩක් පාර මම ග්‍රෑන්ඩ්පා ග්‍රෑන්ඩ්මා ඒකලා
මඩ කරලා තිනවා
යා
ඉතින් මේ මිනිස්සු ආයයි මරවල තිනවා හරි Have you ever fallen in love with a teacher
එයාගේ එයා ආපු වෙලාවේ ඔක්කොම අපේ ස්කූල් යා අපේ ස්කූල් එකේ ඔක්කොම
but still older than
yeah older women so yeah
yeah okay so කොල්ල ඔක්කොම එයාගේ පිටිපස්සේ තමයි යන්නේ එයාව බලන්නේ ඒ කියන්නේ ටීචර් වැලියු එක දෙන්නම නැහැ so එයාව බලලා තමයි මමත් I fell in love
oh එයා බලලා තමයි මම fell in love හරි බයයි මෙයා ඊළඟට කියන වචනේ මොකද
කියලා නෝ 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 එහෙම නෑ
සිංහල තේරියා ඉන්නේ
යා 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 මොකක් කරේ යූස් කරනවද දන්නවද
දන්න ටික යූස් කරනවා
වරදවා හිතන්න එපා ඕකේ we are moving to the last question have you ever got a tattoo that you regret
god yes
ah no
I don't have tattoos
you don't have tattoos You have a tattoo that you regret. Put up. Ek wak kiyan nane.
Yeah. So make a me tattoo tamai.
Among deng obata awa glassana kiyala
kiwa. Glassana kiyala kiwa. Then make a me balana kota it's 7 right?
It is.
Yeah. In my point of view it's L. So that was my ex girlfriend's name's beginning.
Ah. Yeah.
So ඒක දැන් මම රිග්‍රෙට් කරනවා මේම අයියෝ ටැටුව දාගත්තා දැන් මේක කියලා ඕ ගොඩ් මේක යනකොට ඔක්කොම මේ අත කපන්නනේ කියන්නේ ගර්ල් ෆ්‍රෙන්ඩ්ස් ඊළඟට ආයෙන ගර්ල් ෆ්‍රෙන්ඩ්ස් නේ අයියෝ
මම කියන්නේ
සීක්‍රට් යා
වා ඕක හත වෙන මොකක් හරි කරගන්න
ඔව් නේ
එල් එක නිකන් ට්‍රයැන්ගල් එකක් කරගන්න
ඉලුමිනාටි වෙන්න එතකොට ඊට පස්සේ
මේ තව ඉරක් ගහගන්න මේ එතකොට හරි නෝ රිග්‍රෙට්ස්
මේ පැත්තෙන් ෆෝ වෙනවා නේද
ඒකට
පස්සේ
ඔය you can or you can you can put this and make it a 77 like a digital 7
James Bond වගේ දාන්න
but still it will be an L to you know
yeah කද්දානි 16 year old love එකක් වගේ ටැටූ ගහගෙන next girl
was it a 16 year old
yeah was it
I think so no no 20 yeah. or something oh. but දැන් එක්කෙනෙක් ආවොත් මම ටැටු ගන්නවා 16 year old නෑ ඒ මයින්ඩ්සෙට් එකට යනවා මම
දැන් දැන්
පොඩි එක්කෙනෙක් වගේ start කරනවා මම යා
ආයි ආයි අකුර ඒ අකුර ඉන්න පටන් අයන්නේ නම් රකක් නෑ අරම කරමු මේ ට්‍රැන්ගල් එකක් දාන්න
යා යා දාන්න
ඒතර කියන තුන නිකන් past present future කියලා
wow look at your ideas ashi my god
දාන්න වෙනවා හැබැයි එයාම එනවත් දාන්න නෑ නේ ආයි එයාම ආවොත්
what own there
නෑ 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 නෑ
එල් එකෙන්
එල් එකෙන් මම එකෙක් හොයා ගන්නවා
අපරා මට නෑ එල් එක sorry
yeah
I am a what me him ඒක කරන්න
ඒක කරගන්න යා
right okay the sad truth is time is a restriction and we have come to the end of our conversation so I hope you all enjoyed how was the experience
oh. good it was good mm-hmm. I liked being honest as usual so
yeah මටත් මේම guest විදියට එන එක අලුත් එකක් and also can I take a little bit
yeah, of time? Yeah.
so මම මේ opportunity එක use කරනවා මම යක් කියන්නේ මම TV presenter I told you right so TV presenter විදියට හිටපු කාලේ මම TV shows කරන talk show කරනවා ඒ කාලේ Tamil show it's for the old Tamil songs but ඒ වෙලාවේ එක සිංහල caller ආවොත් එදා මම තමයි හීරු අපේ ඔෆිස් එකේ ඒ විදියට ඉන්නේ ඒ කියන්නේ දැන් මීටින් එකක් ආවොත් අපේ ෂෝ එකට දැන් දර්ශන් කරන ෂෝ එකට සිංගල කෝලර් කෙනෙක් ආවා එහෙම කියනවා සෝ ඒක මට ඒ වෙලාවේ ලොකු විදියට මම ෆීල් කරන්නේ බට් ආෆ්ටර් ඩුයින් this song and හිතුවකාර මේ ඩ්‍රාමාස් ඔක්කොටම මම ආවට පස්සේ මම ගාව Facebook page එකක් තිනවා ඒකේ like 800 followers something but imagine this 800 now ඒක එක කෝලර් ආපු කාලේ මම හිටපු මගේ අර ස්ටේට් එකට දැන් 800 followers ඉන්න එක මට ලොකු දෙයක් so I want to thank everyone මේ වෙලාවේ මේ opportunity එක use කරගන්නවා and also මේ interview එක මගේ life එකේ it's another you know step
Oh, thank you so much.
Thank you so
I
much.
Hope you all took a great break with me, Ashi.
Yes.
so thank
a
you
much
so
much. Break,
oh, nice. I also enjoyed this conversation. Darshan, yanna kalin hai bhai again. Have prashne gulak te no, ekam passe. Tarat kata karo. Tere piki pasa. Okay. So I now have gifts for both of you.
Oh,
but we didn't bring anything for you.
Oh, no. Maybe next time.
This
okay. Your presence was my present. So, do you mind passing this to Raini?
Yeah.
Thank you, Raini.
Thank you.
So we have gifts from Ceylon Ghee Honey. They have original ghee honey with different flavors which you can use.
Oh.
And I have another gift for the lady of the house. Nails Walter from the Nail Bar.
Thank you.
I mean, yes, of course. We're all nails fan. I'm sorry, that's not nails.
That's okay.
Come it's on. Okay. It's okay. Okay, tattoo it tomorrow.
Tattoo it tomorrow.
Yeah, yeah. Tattoo it tomorrow. Right. Okay. With that, we shouldn't forget the sponsor, the main sponsor, and our partners who made this show a success. Reminding them and being very grateful for them. The main sponsor, TCL 20 Series from Singer Sri Lanka. And as the partners, we have a whole list, as you know already. As a hotel partner, we have Gorses Hotel Colombo. And today we are shooting from the Commonwealth Suite of theirs, which is very lovely and cozy. And as a salon partner, we have Ramani Fernandez Salons. And equipment partner, Camera LK. Clothing partner, Zigma Jones. And as fashion footwear, we have Janelle with their comfortable footwear. And as accessory partner, we have Summer 67. As costume partner, we have dressup.lk. And as gift partners, we have Ceylon Bee Honey and The Nail Bar. So thank you so much to the partners and our main sponsor for making this a great show. With that, we have come to the end of our episode 4. So you have shown so much love throughout this season for us. So stay tuned with us, subscribe, click the bell button and stay connected for our next show as well. And stay connected with Take a Break with Ashi. Thank you so much. See you soon.